My name is Mahan Esfahani. I live through an instrument that people see as being old, but it's not old. It's of our time. It's time past and it's time present. And it's historical and it's living. This recording really gives me the chance to do something that I'm very excited about, which is to have old music and new music meet each other, because it's music that makes sense to me and it's music that allows me to see the timelessness of great ideas. I decided to combine two areas of music that I have a great love and interest for, and that's Baroque music and minimalist music. And the similarities between the two of them. I always notice these patterns in Bach. They are timeless, ecstatic, beautiful patterns. And so with the D minor concerto of Bach, which is, of course, one of the great respected pieces in the concerto repertoire, you have these patterns. And I noticed, I said, well, minimalism has exactly the same aim, which is to draw people's attention to different parts of music and to show people the creative process and the building blocks of music. Steve Reich's Piano Phase, of course, was written for two pianists and for two separate people. And so in this recording, I'm essentially overdubbing. I'm playing both tracks, and I'm finding that a challenge, and I'm finding it very interesting that, in a sense, I'm responding to myself. I'm responding to myself.
I'm responding to myself.
I'm responding to myself.
I'm responding to myself.
That there's almost a looking back on myself, looking back in the same way that you look back on time throughout this entire album concept. I think it's interesting seeing that this piece, which he said he thinks would work very well on the harpsichord, really makes me reflect on how Bach wrote for different media, sometimes the same piece, the same idea, the same gesture. And I think it shows the universality of great ideas. And so I think there are many layers on which my conception of this album works, and I hope that the listener joins me in that.